everyone, and welcome to the channel. I filmed this footage just north of Bath in the southwest of England, and it features the new Holland TX68 Plus combine harvester. Powered by a 310 horsepower Iveco engine, it has a 9,500 litre capacity grain tank and is the largest in the range of the TX60 series combines. The TX68 Plus first entered production in 1997 and was manufactured until 2008. In this video, you will see and hear the combine working through a field of winter barley using its 20-foot header, from both inside the cab and out in the field. The barley being harvested in this field will be used to help feed the farm's large herd of cows. I hope you enjoy watching this video as much as I enjoyed filming it. Cheers, guys.